NanoLine is a very user-friendly and simple-to-operate PLC. Upon receiving the NanoLine, all it takes is a couple screws and you're ready to start programming. Attaching the wires to the included 24-volt power supply is a breeze as well. Using the included flathead screwdrivers that are made specifically for the NanoLine screws. Here you see us powering up our NanoLine PLC for the first time. Everything went extremely smoothly, without a hitch. We found the menus fairly intuitive and easy to navigate through with the buttons. Loading your first program onto the NanoLine is as simple as downloading the NanoNavigator software, then plugging in your NanoLine PLC via the included USB cable. Our first program, a simple program that displays the message "Hello World" on the NanoLine's display. Next, we decided to make things a little more complicated and alternately flash the four relay outputs, on and off. The inspiration for our project idea comes from several sources. As seen in the movie WALL-E, the robot Mo moves around by balancing on a single ball. This robot is a similar idea, except instead of using a single ball, it balances on two separate tires. This balancing effect can be achieved using a combination of gyro sensors and accelerometers. This robot was the main inspiration for our idea. It uses three omni-wheels placed around a single ball that it balances on. When the gyro sensors, or accelerometers, detect a change in balance, they accordingly move the wheels to correct this change. We believe that the NanoLine PLC is capable of making these fine adjustments, and will work well for a ball balancing robot.
In order to aid our design process, our team has decided to use Autodesk Inventor. Using the student version of Inventor, we have been able to create an accurate three-dimensional model of our design. Using CAD, or computer-aided design, provides numerous advantages over traditional drafting, which include, but are not limited to, the ability to easily edit and display our design. What you are currently looking at is our BallBot design for the 2012-2013 NanoLine contest. The frame of our robot is made out of 1-inch aluminum tube. Plastic angled connectors form many of the joints. Because these are friction grip fittings, we will be able to quickly change out parts, allowing us to change the height of our robot after construction. If needed, bolts can be added to the connections. The 120-degree angles forming the top, middle, and base sections of the robot will be welded. The ball is approximately 11 inches in diameter. The polycarbonate sheet mounted at the middle level will provide an accessible and central location for the NanoLine controller. Using omnidirectional wheels, gyroscopic sensors, and accelerometers that we have acquired from FIRST Robotics Team 461, we will be able to detect the angle of the robot relative to the floor and adjust accordingly using the stepper motors. In this view, we can see one of the individual stepper motors mounted to an FDC omnidirectional wheel as well as a 45-degree mounting bracket.